drop. She's sick.
She's a monster, Kate. She's not your twin.
If I can get her DNA off the knife, I can compare it with my own. Look, I know why you want Beth to be alive, but aren't you getting your hopes up over nothing? Maybe. But you know me and hope.